Hi there, my name is Joe Daniel Martin Emsalarde, and today we are going to do an experiment. The title of this experiment is Refraction of Light. The objective of this experiment is to examine the way light is refracted in water. The materials we are going to need are as follows. Water, shallow dish, glass, coin, and a pencil. Place a coin near the center of the shallow dish. Then, gently pour water into the glass until it is about half full. Look down at the coin as you pour the water into the glass. Here, there's a question, what appears to happen to the coin as the water is poured into the glass? My answer is, the coin appears to be closer. It also asks here, how do you explain that? Light is bent or refracted, and that makes the coin it's closer to you. Remove the coin and place a pencil into this glass. We put the pencil and fill the glass to cover about 1/3 of the pencil. How does that pencil appear when viewed from above? Appears bent. Then, how does the pencil appear when viewed from the side of the glass? It looks like it is cut in two. How do you explain the changed appearance of the pencil in the water? The light being bent or refraction caused the pencil to be distorted. That's why it looks like it's bent. Thank you.